I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, the greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. The power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's in this? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
We must defeat her.
Nothing here but shadows and death. This place gives me the creeps.
I need to keep quiet. These orcs are preparing for war.
You never know what you find here.
Spider here, spider there. One of these things.
You wait.
I'm gonna kill it.
But for how long?
I'm sick.
Come, Talia. Free me.
Whatever it was, it doesn't dare face me.
Stay on your guard.
Wait,
it
over
might
there.
Come back.
Do you see that? Talion. Talion.
What?
I wasn't a goat in the underbrush.
Last words. Yeah. I was bored to tears, too.
Brimble.
What has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting.
Free him!
Spider does not forfeit his prey, Ranger. Not unless a greater has set before it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
This means something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
Shelob!
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. Minas Ethel, and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected. Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
City and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
There. His mind is weak. Captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even waiting for?
They're really putting up a fight for the middle city.
Should have kept your mouth shut. Now we're stuck back in the rear instead of where the fighting is.
Everybody laughed. It was worth it to humiliate that glob.
Not to me. Didn't march to the edge of nowhere to not kill Manfield.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of Manfield left to kill.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. To target their captains.
He's close. The Wraith world will reveal his presence. Lash.
Four, form up. It's your job to secure the Seeing Stone. No doubt they've hidden it, but we will tear open every room, every vault, and every Gondorian to find it. Make me proud, lads. Something just moved over there.
Here dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
You will die here, Orc!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's move.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Sergeant Dagor and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Your
Put down the... Let's see some of that black blood in your doom!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat! Retreat to the upper city!
Block that guy! Don't let him close in!
I'll kill you!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
Sergeant Daigle, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Disarm it!
Doing?
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
We must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, ranger,
clear the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in the ring.
Orcs. Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, Jim.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his... ...hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Pathro Caladion hands!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
Thank you.
The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring. I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
Standing in the whole
star. Oh, the way it ought to be.
What was that noise?